Today's scripture will be Romans 5, verse 9. Much more then, having now been justified by his blood, we shall be saved from wrath through him.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ty Baker. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I came to say may your Easter be filled with blessings of love, peace, and joy, and happy resurrection.
Good afternoon, and happy Easter, St. Stephen's. I will begin today's Easter program with a poem entitled Your Blood by M.S. Lowndes. Beautiful Savior and precious Lord, I thank you for your blood that flowed that day at Calvary, a demonstration of your love. For no one has ever loved that much for their life to be poured out. But you took upon your beaten body the death sentence that was ours. We can never fully comprehend all that you had to endure. You came a sinless sacrificial lamb and offered a life so pure. We read how you were so mistreated, rejected with no mercy or love, but still you willingly laid down your life and poured out your life's blood. For it's by your blood we can be healed, forgiven, and set free. It was necessary that you died for us so we may have eternity.
Good evening, my name is Jordan Buckley and I'll be playing Jesus Loves Me. The stone by his tomb was rolled away. He conquered death upon that day, and he lived again to show us the way. Happy Easter!
He is risen. May you feel Christ's love in your heart and filled with his peace. Enjoy this Easter day and always. Happy Easter. Jesus loves you.
Oh, my. Lucas.